Alright, so, bit of a different one. Metal Gear Rising. Hell yeah. We're gonna do a new game. It's gonna be great. And we ain't no... We don't need this. I have beaten the game before. So, just to let you know. It is very loud. I'm just gonna turn that down. Oh lord. Is that loud? Aha! Simp.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, the security can be many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
Weeb.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking a lead vehicle. Hold on.
Yo, nice sword, bro. Hell yeah.
Who was that?
A cyborg.
One of our competitors?
Conte, what is happening?
We got hit, sir. A cyborg.
Cool.
Exit comes up unaffiliated.
I'll notify all checkpoints. Get on Mavi out of there.
Yes, sir.
Stay calm.
He's got friends on our 12.
Ride him.
I'm on it. Guard the Prime Minister.
Nice work killing the pavement there, Raiden. Is it time? Oh, hell yeah. It's time.
Let's get this over with.
Hell yeah. See. Oh, I didn't expect a second. God, I need to turn the game down. It's so loud. Yeah, that should be fine. Alright, cool. Well, they're only half the men they used to be. Oh! I see. He's been very much disarmed. Must be the best player of rock, paper, scissors I've ever seen. Sounds hesitant.
Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
He literally has what? Two chins.
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest
best warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful.
Bruh. Damn, that's a big dog. What breed is it? Oh. We gotta fight this thing? Alright. Oh, hell yeah. Say goodbye to your knees. Okay then. I thought I had to block that, apparently not. Right, a move? Okay. Hell yeah. That is a big sword. Oh my lord. Okay, I'll be honest, that was my fault entirely. Okay, we're gonna do better this time. Yes, Boris, I know. Oh, okay. Right, a move. Oh. Alright, one down, one to go.
They swapped out the hydraulic cutter for a plasma.
I mean, kinda base though. Right a move, right a move. Whew. Ha! Missed me. Oh, he tail swiped me. That's a bomb. Oh, best game mechanic in the world. Ah, I see. Oh, okay. Whoa. Hell yeah. He's suplexing it. Nice. Oh, okay. Well then. I'll take a seat, that ain't bad. Though I'm going to have to turn that music all the way down. Not, like, off, but... yeah, there we go. Just in case, we don't want to get claimed here now, do we?
He's on the other side of that collapsed building. Go!
Oh, that one. Alright, let's move. Alright, let's go.
Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically.
Come back here, boyo.
Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
Just gotta casually run upstairs. Oh, I see he's alive. Kinda cringe.
It still works?
Of course it does. May I just add, this is the tutorial boss. Ow. Hell yeah. Bye. Have fun without armor plating. Okay, that's pretty cool though. Because I'm sure that's how that works. Ouch. Hell yeah. Oh, come on.
Finish that bastard off.
Are we finally killing this damn thing? Is that it? We done? Nope, okay. Yep, of course. Wall. Let's just run down it. As casual as that is. Oh, hell yeah. Nice Metal Gear. Yo, combat rank S, let's go. Whew. Oh, we could take them all. But I guess he doesn't have to. I guess he took some training.
He's heading for the front of the train. After him.
Okay. Yeah, it's a